today, it's a girl Martini Diva, and I'm here today as usual to do my reaction video. Guys, Davido dropped a new single today featuring Lil Baby of Horror. Wow, that's nice. I don't know if this song is gonna be a hit or if it would make sense the way everybody is thinking right now. But since it's Lil Baby, I expect it to be mad. Like, I expect the songs to be crazy. Since the title of the music is so crazy, then I expect it to be what? To be crazy, right? Davido, our guy, it's your turn to drop an album. We are still waiting. I hope you drop your album and you don't get to fail us, right? So if this is your first time coming to my channel, please like, subscribe, I'm begging, and comment down below what you think about Davido's new singles featuring Lil Baby. We're about to go what? Ga crazy. Now let's tune in to listen to this song. Please don't forget to subscribe. I'm begging, like I'm pleading. Die. I beg. I'm gonna subscribe to my channel. Pico. Okay, that's the video playing right now. Okay, let's just vibe. Okay, that's the baby now. Wow, that's the end of the music. Okay. I don't even know what to say right now. I don't know, I'm just laughing. Okay, first of all, I did not like the intro. Yeah, the songs actually make sense, but I don't know, is it that Davido was trying to behave like Lil Baby? I don't know, but I don't like the intro at first, and this song with Lil Baby, yeah, it does make sense, it does. But I call you Shino the Pig, Ella. I don't even know what to say about the music, please. I really don't know what to say about the music. For me, it's not something I can tune in, vibe into with my earpiece and like I want to listen or put it among my playlist. Nah, it can't even go into my playlist at all. It can, I don't know, but whatever you think about this music, please let me know. I don't know, I'm a fan of Davido, mind you, I'm a fan of Davido, but I think I prefer Femme to this music. I think I prefer most of Davido's music to this too. But I don't know, I'm not trying to create anything hate or hatred with Davido music, but I don't know. I don't find the music really quite interesting. Please let me know what you think below the comments. Please, I would love it if you let me know what you think about the music, please, guys. Lil Baby. And don't forget, Lil Baby was great. It was good. It was great. The lyrics make sense. It was great to be able to vibe jam with Davido. And yeah, Lil Baby, of course, you can never disappoint, right? And Davido too didn't disappoint me, but the intro, the way they came into the music, going on. It's funny, guys. Oh god, I don't know, but much kudos to him. And yeah, I think he puts more effort and dedication into this music, and I'm not try to condemn the music, but yeah, just great. It's nice, right? All right, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See your girl Martini Diva, and I love you guys. I'm begging, a job biko also, I don't know also language, but please, I'm begging, right? Love you guys. Mwah.